I was 3 months along in my pregnancy, and the doctor couldn't find the heartbeat. I felt so alone because my husband was deployed to the Middle East. For me, it's very personal. I know what that feeling is like when you have your dream shattered and you think, wow, you know, what if I can't have a baby? So I would never deny any woman or family of treatment like IVF.
Paid for by Kelly for New Hampshire.